Hello everyone, it's Teaching Dreamer. Today we're gonna keep working on this one, Little Ketchup Makes Colors from Happiness Design. And artist is Aimee Stewart. It's 725 by 483 stitches, and I stitched on 28 count linen. I have lots of fun with this. Yesterday I started stitching at midnight, and I was so concentrated and I didn't notice the time. When I feel my head dizzy and my back hurt and I check the time, it was already 8 in the morning. I still didn't want to stop, but I was very, very tired. But as you see, I almost finished page 1. I got everything done but this poster. So today we are gonna film this poster, and I changed the way how I start and end thread for this one. So now I enjoy even more. If you remember last time, you can see there are lots of thread tails parking on the fabric. Because I thought there's no way that I can do pin stitch or hide thread under stitch, but I found a way to do them. So now you don't see any thread tails on fabric. That gives me more surface to work. I'm really happy with that because those thread tails are annoying. Anyway, I will show you how I do pin stitch and hand thread under stitch later. And I want to tell you, I actually ordered another pattern. Yeah, it's also by Aimee Stewart. Her work is very, you know, very, very gorgeous. I gotta keep myself away from the pattern because if I start it now, you know, too many things I have been working on and you know what I mean. So I gotta calm myself down, not think about that pattern, focus on this one. Yeah, so I got another pattern and I got fabric, but I haven't bought thread yet. I think that can keep me away from the new pattern for a while. So let's stitch this one. I don't think we can finish these pages in this video because there are still 800 plus stitches. Now someone actually suggests me to do a longer video, the 2 hours. I wonder if you would like to see that kind of long video. Maybe we can try this one. But I still don't think we are able to finish this one today. But we just try to fill it in and hope you have fun and we can stitch together. Let's start it. Okay. There's a thing you need to be very, very careful when you stitch the max colors version of Heaven Earth Design is you gotta read the sample very carefully because there are so many samples that look very, very similar. For example, I see the number samples like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In my list, there are 2 sets of numbers like 4. There are 2 4s, and yeah, it's very, very close. One's a fat 4, one's a thin 4. If you don't pay attention to that, you will stitch wrong very, very easily. Okay, so now we start with this color. And I can show you how I start and end thread with pin stitch and hidden thread on stitches. So let me pick 2 strands. Sorry. Yeah, I stitch this one 2 over 1 or half stitches. And okay, you can hear the, if you heard the music, that's the trash truck. In Taiwan, if you are gonna take out garbage, you can't just put it outside and someone will deal with that. You have to take your garbage outside and the time the garbage truck, the trash truck come, and you can throw it into the truck. Sometimes some people will miss it, and you will see people grab a garbage and chase the trash truck. It's kind of fun. Okay, so let me show you how I do pin stitch start. Okay, we are gonna stitch on. Okay, start with this stitch. And okay, I will pull needle through fabric just a little bit away from where I'm gonna start. And let me see. And I will, bring needle up from the top right hole. And you are gonna pin your stitch through this linen thread. Yes. Can you see it? You can see the, it's kind of hard to see, but actually this linen thread is split. Let me do that again because my needle is out. Okay, you can see the it's split, and then you just pull your needle down and just pull the thread carefully, and then you just finish this stitch. And that's it. That's how I start thread. That's my new way to start thread on this project. Okay, now I just keep stitching. Okay, this color is done, and now I will show you how I answer it. I answer with hiding the thread under the stitch. I will find the stitch that is nearby and also has the same color or closer color. So for this one, I will end the thread. Maybe this would do, yeah, this stitch or this one. Okay, this one. So I will bring my needle up, button right hole, and then insert my needle on the next stitch, and then also bring through the top left hole. I don't know if you can see it, but actually my needle is going through a top top left, yeah, top left hole. You'll be kind of full stitch, but it's okay. The first half stitch can cover it very, very well, so it looks just fine. Yeah, that's how I end thread. So now we can keep stitch other colors. And try to fill this poster in. Okay, now it's our stitch together time. Let's enjoy stitching. Okay guys, I think this is how much we can do today, and I'm so hungry now. And you probably hear my neighbor keep talking in background. I gotta stop video here and go to have dinner, and I will finish this page. I have dinner, and next time you will see the complete page. And thank you for joining me. Hope you have a fun time stitching. I'll see you next time. Bye.